Welcome back to episode 8 of my Dark Souls 3 playthrough. Using the bow as much as possible, kind of an archer type character. I call it the ranger because we are using some swords as well here and there. In the last episode, I defeated the great Rotwood curse tree, whatever it's called. And in this episode, what we are next going to be doing is heading into some dungeons. Like right below these sewer system thing here. And then we're going to be heading down below the elevator shaft. And from there into the Road of Sacrifices. So with that, I'm going to leave you here with the gameplay footage of this. And I will see you in the next episode. Thanks a lot, guys.
is there someone there? Anyone? Oh, please, whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures, they never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. Ah, yes, there you are. So close, indeed. And I am not entirely alone, just yet. Praise the merciful gods above. Oh, forgive me. I am Irina of Karim. I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. You are a champion, then. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service instead? Oh, thank you, sweet. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.
You've gone and rescued her, have you? How very quaint. Yeah, very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I am Egon, a knight of Karim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. What's the matter? I am allied to you for as long and only. What's the matter?
Thank you.